So, Spider-Man?
Yes.
We need to know, who would win in a fight? Wolverine or Deadpool?
Oh, man. The thing is, both of those guys are violent. Like, I fought on sides with both of them. I gotta give it to Deadpool.
Ah.
I really do have to give it to Deadpool. I mean, Logan, don't hurt me with your claws, but basically, I think the regenerative factor that Wade has will eventually put down Wolverine. Even though Wolverine has the same thing, Wolverine doesn't have guns, you know?
That's true.
Yeah, Wolverine doesn't have any guns. So, you know, I mean, I know the claws can slice his head off in that movie, let's not talk about it, but basically, I do think Deadpool will have the patience to keep going where Wolverine will not.
Wolverine or Deadpool?
I would.
Who would win in a fight, Wolverine or Deadpool?
Wolverine, for sure.
Wolverine? Why? Why for sure?
Because he doesn't die.
Deadpool.
Deadpool? Why Deadpool?
Because he pretty much is an elastic band. He'll just come right back.
Just bounce right back.
Pretty much.
I feel like he's a little biased. I don't know.
Yeah.
I love Deadpool.
Yeah. Deadpool's kind of awesome.
Wolverine.
Wolverine?
Wolverine.
Okay.
I don't think either of them would win.
Ooh. Stalemate.
Yeah, for sure.
I just gotta throw down for Wolverine. Come on.
I'd win. She'd win. For one thing, I'm pretty sure that Deadpool would just be so excited to be in a fight with me that he wouldn't actually put in the effort.
He'd ask for her autograph. I definitely have to say Deadpool because he's not afraid to fight dirty.
I think Deadpool, because just because he has a little more fighting experience under his belt, a little more finesse.
Wolverine's never killed the entire Marvel Universe, but Deadpool has.
That's very valid. So I'm going to have to agree with Deadpool because I don't want to die today.
Wolverine, easily.
Easily? Okay. Why so easily?
Well, he's awesome and he's got regenerative powers and, all right, they might have killed him in the comics, but he's coming back, so, you know.
He'll always be back.
He'll always be back, yeah.
I'm going to have to go with Wolverine on this one.
And he is our team member, so we should definitely vote for him.
Not to say that I like Logan that much anyway, but, you know, I gotta give the man the credit where it's due.
Who would win in a fight, Wolverine or Deadpool?
Deadpool.
Deadpool?
Deadpool.
Yeah, why Deadpool?
Deadpool, he has his regenerative factor.
Mm-hmm.
It works better. He's more funny than Wolverine. Wolverine's too uptight, you know. We get angry and grumpy, you know. You just, you don't want to live longer.
I would give Wolverine a holly jolly beatdown, you know. Boom. Right in the kisser.
So we need to know, Logan, who would win in a fight, Wolverine or Deadpool?
That's a tough one. It's a very tough one. He fights dirty. And you know he's a tough bastard to kill. But I'd have to give the edge to Logan.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please actually like it below. And I'm sure that you've got questions, comments, you probably want to weigh in on these questions that we're asking. Please, do so below as well. And if you haven't already, check out nerdcaliber.com. There's all sorts of news and photo galleries and all sorts of other things that you're gonna love. Nerdcaliber.com.